this is the coach horn. It comes from the mid to late 19th century. It was used on coaches to signify that the coach was coming, maybe to let people know the size of the coach, and to tell people to get out of the way. The sound is made with your lips using a buzz or a raspberry, similar to the trumpet, and this has one real sound, which is this.